Good morning, everyone. Today I want to speak about Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. He was one of the greatest leaders in Indian history. His full name was Bhim Rao Ramji Ambedkar. He was born on 14th April 1891 in Mahu, Madhya Pradesh, India. He was first Law Minister of Independent India. He was father of the Indian Constitution. He was given the title of the Bharat Ratna in 1990. Thank you.